learning studios are a network of schools around the world, engaging students in design-centered learning experiences and real-world creative projects.
The learning studio is a great new modern twist on the classroom.
It is where we get to do most of the practical work and we get to improve our school, which is a really good thing.
Having the learning studio in my classroom creates a very engaging environment where students feel motivated to take risks, to try new things, and to really see projects through. They have that opportunity to construct their own understanding of curriculum expectations through hands-on experiences and real-world examples.
It's different because we're not always just sitting in our seat. Like, we get to move around and, like, we get to build stuff and test things.
It's taking on water.
Students are going to be able to take these lessons that they learn with them for the rest of their lives because they've actually set their own learning goals and are reflecting on them rather than having a teacher tell them what they need to be learning.
We have a passion for what we're doing. We're not just being told to memorize information to spit back out onto a page. It's what we want to help the world with.
So in our classroom, we're working on projects that focus on global sustainability goals. So students are identifying a problem and they're coming up with a solution. So they plan, they build, they improve, and the cycle starts again.
We brainstormed as one big group about which UN problem we were going to choose to do.
We decided to take on gender equality.
There are at least 20 boys in one year, and there's less than 10 girls in each year. It's a big difference in ratio, and it affects how girls act as a group.
We've divided our class into four groups, and we've got a common problem, and each of those groups have come up with a strategy to address that issue.
We're going to promote female students to join our school.
And we're trying to create a survey to find out what extracurricular activities females are most likely to enjoy. That way we can advertise those.
We'll be creating our poster and our logo, which we will 3D print.
I wear this mask to tell people how fine nature is. I fight for a wonderful nature.
These wetlands that we're trying to save are getting torn down, so we're trying to bring awareness to fix that problem.
The kids have come up with a superhero persona, and we're going to be working to create and then 3D print their superhero masks.
Evergreen Man.
Flower Girl.
I wear this mask to tell people how fine trees are. I fight for a wonderful nature.
Have our poem, then we look at it and we read it, and then we have to find the music.
And you're gonna push a little switch that we made, and it will make a sound of us reading the poem.
The learning studio gives us a lot of the tools to make what we want to make. It's given us the things that we need to succeed in our projects and to keep progressing.
Currently, we are looking at making this prosthetic hand specifically for children. We want to create a prosthetic hand that can be built by the kid themselves.
We didn't want it to be something that was handed to them in a cold doctor's office. We wanted it to be something that was unique, something that they felt proud of. Right now, it's very much an idea. It's very much going to be a process of trial and error over the next few months.
Watching Quentin and Lucas develop their project was amazing. One of the coolest things that happened was they were assembling their second prototype, and Quentin had an amazing aha moment. I'm putting this together with two hands, and we're trying to design something that children with one arm would do. We have to change the way we're building it.
The kids have learned a lot of things in the learning studio, but I would say the skills that stand out the most are their ability to problem solve and their ability to work together. Not only are they able now to look at a local problem and realize, hey, I can be part of a solution, but also just daily problem solving and having the skills to persevere, whether it's in math, English, or science, or any subject.
I didn't think I could do it at first, but it turned around once I did my first challenge.
If you want to do something, do it.
Even if you can't think of anything at all, just put paper to pen and see what happens. You'll think of something.
The Learning Studio is an opportunity for anyone who gets involved with it. It's an opportunity to go from not believing in yourself or not believing that your ideas are valuable to actually showing the world that what you believe in as a person, what you think of as a person, is probably the most valuable.